you'll just play that, get up and down. The next song they're gonna play for you is called Rigadoon. It is a song that uses all the notes on their A string. So they've learned their D string notes and their A string notes. We're gonna play it with our bow. Rigadoon. Strings together, and there is a trick to that, because sometimes when you're changing strings, your bow wants to go one way and you really should go the other way. So the next two songs that we worked on and we're going to show you right now worked on bows going the right direction, changing strings, and hopefully when we get done with both of these songs, we're going to end up with our right hand over the top of our strings on both songs, right guys? Okay. So you can applaud in between, but I'm going to introduce them both right now. The first one is Twinkle Star. The next one is Old MacDonald. Right after vacation, we started to learn a new skill. This is called changing our finger pattern so that we can make more notes on the same string. We learned something called F. Now, you've all heard about FARP, not the other one. You've all heard about FARP. Well, we're going to be playing F a little bit during this song, the songs that we're going to play for you right now. We're going to tell you a real quick story. It doesn't take super long. It's called The Real Story of Mary's Lamb. Okay? You know how Mary, she has this lamb. She lives right here in Lenawee County. I bet you didn't know that. And she lives out there on a farm, and she's just really happy, and her lamb is always a happy lamb. Okay. So they're just happy. And you know how Mary is very, very, very famous. One day, Steven Spielberg called her and said, "Mary, I've heard about your lamb. I'm going to make a movie. How do you feel about that?" Boy, she was excited. I'll tell you, she was happy. She told the lamb went, he was happy too. So we're going to show you how happy Mary was.
I'm that put here my face on that by your left hand.
Sorry.
sent a limo, picked her up right there on the farm. Lamb was really excited. In the limo, there was a big pile of oats for the lamb. He was a happy boy. So when Mary had a little couple of little tea and crumpets that she could drink on the way to the airport, they got to Metro. They went to the terminal, got through security. Now that was kind of weird because they had to look through the lamb's fur in order, or the wool, in order to make sure there was no contraband on it. And so the lamb had to be held up just a little bit as they went through and picked through to make sure that he didn't have any contraband. They got to the terminal where the plane was going to be. It was going to be about an hour before the plane left. So they decided to take a nap. So Mary, she was really tired. She's sleeping, lamb's next to her. Okay. They call. Oh my gosh, the plane is ready to board. Mary wakes up. She's so excited. She turns to Lamb to tell him how excited she is. And the lamb is gone. Oh no. And security knows it, so security comes over. And security says, Miss Mary, why are you not here? She was not happy. We're going to show you how unhappy she was.
Like the melting pot of Louisiana. It's African-American origin music mixed with French music. It's wonderful music, and this is a tune called Shoe Black. And I'm gonna play the squeeze box here because down in Louisiana, they play the fiddle a lot, and then they play the accordion that plays right with the fiddle. So I taught the kids the fiddle tune, and then they're gonna play right with me, and I'm gonna sing the tune as well. So. It's amazing what they've done with this tune in such a short amount of time. Because I've taught this to high school students, and I'm really impressed. So here we go, a little bit of Shoe Black.
thank you all very much. We're going to take a real quick intermission to change things around, and then we'll have our band players. Can't wait to hear you guys. Thank you. Hold on.
Okay, hold on.